think I'm upset about the Harry Potter thing? I can make up my own mind on who first place is. Yes. So that, so now I will give you a secret. The problem is, these four, and these are your experts, they can't figure out who was first place between Force 90 and Sheba. They asked me what I thought. I thought they should earn their money, and they should figure out who the winner is. Force 90 or Sheba. So I decided I'm going to turn it over to you guys. What do you guys think?
I got blonde hair. The winner is and forever should be Poison Ivy. Am I right?
Yeah.
Go ahead and give it to her one time. I got the power here. I can decree this. Poison Ivy, congratulations.
Frankly, the only two that are even still in costume are She-Hulk and Tuesday Adams over here.
And three of them got the same shirt on.
The intricate delicacies of this She-Hulk are just immaculate. Obviously, I know a thing or two about women.
Yeah, that's true.
Where's yours?
Well, I did forget it, so you have beat me many times. I'm going to tell you what. Hey, red shirt, always a shout out. I'm going to tell you what. You know who won. I know who won. But see, Rebecca, you know this was not, you know, this is, will the winner hold this for me? See, the problem is.
I guess we're going to figure out who the winner is back at the roller room, I guess. Follow me.
Let's go. Poison Ivy is the winner, huh? Poison Ivy, round up! Okay.
You are just as
good. Come on, Amethyst! I don't care what she do. Poison Ivy's the winner.
You're a nice guy.
And your winner, Sheila!
Keep that shit up.